This year, we've had a great raspberry harvest, and that means raspberry jam. After washing the berries, they're smashed in a pot, then brought to a boil with lemon juice and pectin, stirring constantly. Once that mixture is boiling, the sugar is added and the mix is brought back to a boil for 1 minute before being ladled into jars. The jars are processed in a water bath canner for 10 minutes and, once sealed, are ready for storage, gifting, selling, or, of course, eating.